Ooh, what is that?
Oh, you can't see it right now, but it's a Boyd bear, and I collect them.
Look that at sounds it. It's weird. Pouring out little snowflakes.
Isn't that adorable? But this is what our decorations consist of. So guys, get this.
We have gift cards to Olive Garden. I texted Cassia today and said we should go to Olive Garden tonight for dinner.
Yeah, she says, talk louder. The music's popping in here.
She says, what'd you say?
I said, no way. I was literally just going to text you that.
So she's going to ask me that. We sit down for dinner and I say, oh, do you want to go to the gelato place that we haven't been since like our bachelorette party and I've always wanted to go back? And she goes, you ruined everything. I was going to take you there. And then she was like, oh, in the middle we can go to Goodwill. And then what happened? Oh, we're at Goodwill. Isn't that hilarious? We both planned the same date night.
So connected. Look at bald snowman.
Got some gelato. Yums.
Oh, here's a couple goodies. We decided to take the side road so we could see some Christmas lights on the way home. I like this one. That makes me happy.
Oh, let's get a little wonky.
Ooh, look at their house.
Oh, cool. See?
Look at the chimney.
That should be us. Trimming every edge.
Right.
Spotlight. Guys, may I add my LGBTQ collection of books. I saw this at Barnes & Noble, but I didn't buy it because I didn't know if I'd like it. But I'll pay $5 for it. And Cassidy, are you going to wear that outfit you got tomorrow?
I don't know. It might be too hot in there. It's a very small house with a lot of people.
Yeah. We have Cassidy's grandma's Christmas tomorrow. One of them. And she got a new sweater she might wear. Oh, my Boyd bear, guys. Oh, I already showed you.
Got this cute little sweater.
She looks so cute in it. And she got some nice, like, high-waisted jeans that are brand new and fit her perfect.
Fashion Nova.
What is it?
Still has the tag. Zahn. Boom.
Looked really good.
Nice dark.
Show us our ornament that you almost broke.
Well, you just threw them in there. You didn't have
I know, like wrapped it with the sweater. Look at that cute little kissing, like mousies, but they're like in the same sweater.
We
could
do take a fine Sharpie and then just write 20.
Oh, cute. Yeah, I like it.
And then it can be our, should we put it on the tree together?
Sure. Pick up the sticker. Repeat.
No.
50 cents, guys. Get out of town.
Wait.
Whoa.
Right here?
Sure, up high away from the children. Aw, turn them around. Look at that, I wrote it down, guys. I did a good job. Cute, aw. That's cutie. Me and you. Mm-hmm. Okay, let's go cuddle in bed.
Okay.
Shut down. All right, ready, guys? Dun, 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 dun. Wow, that's such a pitiful pile.
I need like three more to be like, wow.
Yeah, it's really sad. I didn't read this one yet, or this one, but I read these ones. Recommend. Worth owning. These ones are brand new from the store. What? I paid price? Are you joking? Oh, yeah. I just look at them, you know? Mm-hmm. Okay, good night.
Did you ever show them?
All right, before we go to bed, Cassidy won a bet, so she got to buy this because she wanted to. Mm-hmm. And so we get to see what
15 days of socks. I'm on day 9. They don't fucking...
They literally made this so dumb, she can't get into them ever. Doesn't perforate at all.
Oh no! I don't get one!
It slid over.
Ran into six.
That is in a bathroom.
That's kind of funny. My other Presley is over there. Tomorrow. So excited.
Did you guys see our new fan?
Oh, yeah.
And our new bed. We have so many new things to show you in the daylight. Can I?
Kelly King right here, baby.
Well, we had nothing interesting today, so don't concern yourself with that. You guys, we finally had a nice relaxing morning, taking a nap, eating breakfast, reading books, attempting to play Xbox, and that didn't turn out. And it was very lovely, and now it's 3 o'clock and we're going to one of our grandma's Christmases right now. And yeah, we had nothing to show you all morning.
How exciting.
But we made some cookies and we were told to bring a salad and we had the present. So yeah.
Only 13 minutes late so far.
And I don't believe that there's an actual lateness. Most of the people got there way early.
Yeah.
And you can arrive gracefully between like 3 and 3:30. If someone tells you 3 at a large party gathering, you have time. No one's sitting at the door waiting for you to arrive. Yeah.
Until they are.
Okay, we never explained, so I'll explain now that I think we started a new tradition of going to my parents' house and baking all our holiday cookies like the weekend before Christmas. So that's what we did. And my mom made us shirts. And we like got all done in like 2 hours. And so we'll have to come up with more recipes to make it take longer. It was kind of crazy. But it actually went a lot better than I thought. It was my mom and Cassie has the idea. I didn't think it was going to work out well, but it did. But so that's what we're going to go do right now. Okay, we're done with our baking day.
Boom.
Time for socks. Those are fun.
All the cool ones are the long ones you can't even see.
Yeah.
I wore my SpongeBob ones today, though, but then I had to change them to fuzzy wuzzies. Look at this collection. Come on, guys. Get
are you just going to leave them sit there?
Until I'm
our,
done.
On our dresser. They're just until I'm decor. Done.
Yeah, I should have a sock freaking wall.
Oh my god.
People see it down the hall.
Not quite the vibe I was going for.
Look at them all. Look at them
wow.
all.
Wow. Don't tell me you need socks. Wear those to work. Pull them all the way up. Wear them in the summer.
I
up to your knees.
Nice socks for work.